Now, Swift is also modern with features like closures, generics, type inference, multiple return types, and namespaces. You know how many people at home are going, what in the heck are these guys talking about?